How's everyone doing tonight? Yeah. Who's ever seen a b-boy show? Yeah. Who's ever seen a breakdance show before? Yeah. Okay, the real term for breakdancing is b-boy. B for break, okay? So b-boy, we're all b-boys here. We got my three amigos, my three breaking colleagues with me. And we're gonna basically break it down for you guys. Okay, so just so you guys know, little history, breaking, b-boying started in the early 1970s in
New York,
in the Bronx. Okay, in the Bronx. And there's basically four categories of breaking. Okay? Because a lot of people see what's going on behind me. Okay, so a lot of people see breaking in the movies, and they see breaking in like TV, so you think you're kind of okay, right? And they see like a backflip or something. Backflip's not really dancing, but you could kind of inquire it in your style. I just want to let you guys know that breaking, b-boying, is a dance, okay? So it started off as an up dance. It started off with a top rock, okay? And top rock is basically anything that when you're standing up and you're dancing, okay? And it's a lot influenced by salsa, and basically...
Top rock, all
right? Okay, that's top rock, anything on top. Footwork is when we use our catat, pion, right? And we use our hands and our feet, and we're basically doing patterns with our feet. Maybe someone can demonstrate this motion here. Around the circle we go, around the circle we go. Exactly. So we got the top rock, right? We got the footwork. We got two more to go. So we have also freezes. The freeze, right? It's like a stall, like a pose. So maybe Hassan, you can show us a little freeze. A freeze can be done on any part of your body. You can be like this and just freeze.
Freeze.
You guys try it. 3, 2, 1.
Freeze.
Freeze, okay? You can be like on your knee like this. Freeze. On your head. Freeze, okay? Whatever it is, if you're stopped in motion, that's a freeze, okay? So that's the third category. We have top rock, we have the footwork, we have the freeze, and then we have the power moves, okay? Power moves is like the eye candy of breaking. It's when you're spinning in motion, okay? So anything that's kind of consistently spinning, maybe we can, you know what? We'll save that for the show, because we, after all, we're doing a show for you guys, right?
Yeah.
So you guys ready to see a show?
Yeah.
We have two rules for the show. Rule number one is that if you see something that you like, you clap your hands. And if you see something you don't like, you clap your hands. And if you see something you can't do, you pay us. Okay, I'm gonna give the mic away. We're gonna say DJ, music, hit it, and enjoy the show, please.
Thank you.
finale. All we need is a clap.